Hi there. So now I'm going to show you the correct way on how to spray chain lube on the drive chain. So we have here rock oil chain wax for O-ring and X-ring and standard chains. I have used engine oil before to lube the chain. I have also used the oil spray, and this time we choose to use chain wax because it applies better and it stays longer and keeps the chain protected for a longer time. So basically what we do is we just shake this thing, the can, about 10 seconds, and then you need a paddock stand to do this. Otherwise you can do it, you can rotate the tire manually, the wheel. But to have a paddock stand is a boon, and if you have big bikes, so that helps you a lot in washing and also in applying the chain lube. So basically now we're just going to on the engine. And now we're going to put the bike into first gear so that it's easier for us to apply the chain lube. Okay, as you can see, the bike tires is in motion. So now we're going to apply the chain lube at the place that I have mentioned earlier in the earlier video. Okay, we are going to apply here. Looks like the chain is a bit slack there, so we're gonna apply chain lube here and as well a bit here. We're gonna wipe it off later on, and also on the outer side of the chain so that it protects it from corrosion. So a bit more here. Put the bike again in neutral. So we are done with the chain lubricating. Okay, that's a bit of a tip for you on how to apply chain lube correctly. Assalamualaikum and see you in another video.